Alabaster. It was the precious perfume with which a woman anointed the head of Jesus as he sat at supper in the house of Simon the leper. Jesus' dead body was covered with perfumes of myrrh and aloes. Alabaster jars were made from a stone found near Alabastron in Egypt, and from this came the name of the perfume and its jar. Thanks for watching. Until next time.